Hi students, welcome to the channel. Our today's topic is implementation levels of virtualization. As we all know, the meaning of virtualization means we can access any type of services with the help of cloud computing through virtualization of hardware. Here in cloud computing, we have implementation levels for virtualization. There are mainly five levels. The first level is ISA. Here ISA stands for instruction set architecture level. Okay, ISA virtualization can work through ISA emulation. This is used to run many legacy codes that were written for a different configuration of hardware. These codes run on any virtual machine using the ISA. With this, a binary code that originally needed some additional layers to run is now capable of running on the x86 machines. With the help of this, we can run any binary code on x86 machines. It can also be tweaked to run on, also we can run these on x64 machines, right? With ISA, it is possible to make the virtual machine hardware agnostic. Virtual machine hardware are becoming agnostic with the help of ISA. Okay, for the basic emulation, an interpreter is needed, which interprets the source code and then convert it into hardware format. It converts source code to hardware format. Okay, that can be read. This then allow processing. This is one of the five implementation level of virtualization in cloud computing. The second point we have is hardware abstraction level. True to its name, hardware abstraction level lets the virtualization platform at the level of the hardware always work on hardware level, right? This makes use of a hypervisor which is used for functioning. At this level, the virtual machine is formed. And this manages the hardware using the process of virtualization. Any type of hardware, type of things are done with the help of this step. Okay. It allows the virtualization of each of the hardware components, which could be the input-output devices. Memory and the processor. Okay. Here multiple users will not be able to use the same hardware and also use multiple virtualization instances at very same time. This is mostly used in the cloud-based infrastructure. So this is all about hardware abstraction level, right? The third type is operating system level. At this level of operating system, the virtualization model is capable of creating a layer that is abstract between operating system and the application. This layer is abstract between operating system and applications of our system, right? This is an isolated container that is on the operating system and the physical server, which makes use of software and hardware. It can use software and hardware. Each of these then function in the form of servers, right? The fourth point we have is library level. At this level, the operating system is cumbersome, and this is when the application make use of the API. Here we use API, that is application programming interface, that is the form, the libraries at the user level. At user level, these APIs are documented well, and this is why the library virtualization level is preferred in these scenarios. Here API hooks make it possible, as it controls a link of communication form and application to the system. Here it hooks the communication with the application in our system, right? The fifth level is application level. This is the last level. The application level virtualization is used when there is a desire to virtualize only one application. When we need to virtualize only one application. And it is the last of the implementations level of virtualization in cloud computing. One does not need a virtualize to the entire environment of a platform. This is generally used when you run virtual machines that use high level languages. When we want to use high level languages. Okay. And these languages are compiled to be used in application level of the virtual machine, right? So this is all about implementation levels of virtualization. Thank you so much.